This is a website? No, it is not. This is a portal? Not really. It can manage students' records? It actually is a students' records management system. So there's no manual computation. Just a click of a button and your results are ready. So I don't need to recompute students' positions over again in case of mistake? Nope, it's handled automatically. So I can throw my calculator in the river? Wait, why? Don't throw it in the river. I can access records all the time? Records are always available at your fingertips, unless, say, you switch off your server. I can run it on a Linux server? It runs anywhere, except on the highway. This will be so much work for one individual. We don't think so. Teachers, principals, housemasters are all users. I can adapt it to our school format. It's built to handle school's complexity. It can also work on a network? Yes, via a server on the school's local area network. How can it be accessed? Through your computer's web browser. Who can access it? Only users authorized by the school system administrator. What about end-of-term report? Reports can be generated anytime in different formats. What else can it do? Attendance management, promotion management, traits assessment, easy comment management, result analysis, and a lot more. Has it been used by other schools? Over 100 schools are using it. How do we get more information about it? Visit www.sofsms.com. Get your copy now.